Hello everyone, today we'll discuss about the difference between decision tree and random forest. Both works on splitting, but how? Splitting, let's understand with the basic example. For example, we want to play cricket. Now, there are some conditions, whether it will be a rainy day tomorrow or it will be a humid day. If it's a sunny day, then maybe humidity greater than 50 or humidity less than 30. So we keep splitting this and we make the conditions like this decision tree work. So decision tree, take the features, split them and try to find the best feature. But now in random forest, what random forest do? Take the random feature, understand with the word, take the random feature, and each random feature, it trains the decision tree. And from that, it will find the best feature that will help. For example, I told you the example of humid, rainy. So it will try to find the best feature that will work for the model. So that's why random forest having high efficiency as compared to decision tree. It works on bagging. You can watch my one video on bagging. Bagging distributes the trees in parallel and work on them.